Okay. Hey guys, Lightning Storm back here with another bullet journal layout. This month's April, and let's get into it. For the month of April, I've decided to use a smaller color spectrum, consisting of the pink and the light purple and the dark purple, mainly because I think these colors really represent April. I also have the green to color leaves, because the stencil I have for this month has several stems, so I'm going to go ahead and pull out the green to do that as well.